We finally hit 2,000 subscribers. Hello everyone, my name is Ash Anonymous, and this is the greatest Pokemon channel of all time. As I'm sure you're aware, we just hit 2,000 subscribers. And given the fact I only started this channel 6 months ago, I think that's pretty good. Today, we're opening the Sword and Shield Darkness Ablaze Elite Trainer Box. But before we get into that whole bunch of epicness, I've got a couple of announcements to make. Tomorrow, I'll be announcing the winners of my Hidden Fates giveaway. And to celebrate such a huge subscriber milestone, I'll also be opening these base set booster packs. And finally, for all of you guys and girls on Instagram, don't worry, I have not forgotten about you. I'm currently giving away this reverse holographic PSA 8 Pichu Black Star promo card. I put the link to that giveaway down in the description below, where you'll find details on my Instagram page of how to enter. So, it goes without saying that I am super, super, super excited about opening this up, the Sword and Shield Darkness Ablaze Elite Trainer Box. Let's take a little look around, and then I'm gonna open it up. So this is the contents of what you get inside. Let's take a quick look here. So you get 8 Pokemon TCG Darkness Ablaze booster packs, 65 card sleeves featuring Eternatus, 45 Pokemon TCG energy cards, a player's guide, Pokemon TCG rulebook, 6 damage counter dice, 1 competition legal coin flip die, 2 acrylic condition markers, a collection box to hold everything with 4 dividers to keep it organized, and a code card for you Pikachu Warriors. I skimmed through that because I've opened a few of these up now, so many of you know the contents of what you get inside of these. But for those of you that are unaware, obviously, this is what the box looks like on one of these. But let's open this up and get the wrapping off and see how it looks. Ooh-hoo-hoo, look at that. Without the shine on it, it looks so much better. It looks so nice. Look at this, like the mat here and the mat here. It's so, so nice. This on the outside is a sleeve. So let's take a look at that on its own. So many of you guys know about Elite Trainer Boxes. For those of you that don't, usually they come with these sleeves and you can open these up. As you can see here, you can open it up right here. And it opens up to like a background or a poster, backdrop or something. Look at that, you can see Charizard VMAX right there. I'm not opening this up because I like to keep these. I like to keep the boxes for my collection. Okay, then we have the player's guide. The Darkness Ablaze, the Sword and Shield Darkness Ablaze. Look at this. The Sword and Shield Darkness Ablaze player's guide. I've actually pulled this. I pulled this, guys. I will link the video up here. Please go check it out. If you haven't seen it, shame on you. But I'm only joking. But go check that out. I opened that in a pre-release box, Darkness Ablaze pre-release build and battle box. And yeah, in here you get, look at that, Charizard VMAX. That is what we want to pull today. Thank you very much. You get all the cards that you see in the set, and obviously a few of the cool like new Pokemon V and VMAX. We really want to get the Charizard. I'd be happy with the Butterfree VMAX, but this is the card I want to get. I want to invest in these. I want to get quite a few of these VMAXs, these Charizards for the future. Okay, that's the player's guide. Let's see what else we got. Okay, and this is the box without the sleeve. This is what it looks like. This is used as like, obviously it stores everything inside. As you can see, there's we're gonna get to that. There's stuff inside. But when you've taken all of that stuff out, you can use this to store your cards. And it comes with the card dividers, which we are gonna take a look at as well. So let's take a look and see what's inside here. Okay, so first off, you get the Pokemon card game rules. We're not gonna take much of a look at this. That looks nice. We're not gonna take much of a look at this, but inside, as you can imagine, all of the Pokemon card trading game rules. Then we have some condition markers. We've got poison and burn, I believe. These are the condition markers that you get. We got some cool dice. that you can throw to your heart's content. We got energy cards because you can never have enough energy cards. Oh, now these are really nice. These are the card like dividers. What you get? You get four of these featuring Eternatus. These are really, really nice. Really nice to obviously protect the storage of your cards and divide them up into whatever you want, like your ultra rares and your rares and your hyper rares or whatever. Whatever you want, you can use these to divide your cards. Okay, this is cool. This is cool. So these are the card sleeves featuring Eternatus, the Darkness Ablaze card sleeves. All of the Elite Trainer boxes that I've got, and I get these in, I've never opened them up. I like to keep them sealed. I don't use these. I use the Ultra Pro black sleeves or just penny sleeves if I'm doing a PSA submission. But these are really cool and I just like to collect them. This is for you. This is the Sword and Shield Darkness Ablaze Elite Trainer Box code card. That is for you, Pikachu Warriors. And then what we are all here to see, the Sword and Shield Darkness Ablaze booster packs. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So far, every single Elite Trainer Box that I have got an amazing card inside. Let's see if Darkness Ablaze is gonna provide us with that amazing card. Okay, let's start off with the first booster pack of today. I do have the Snippity Snips. Thank you very much. I hate opening up. I did a video recently and I opened up the booster packs without the scissors. I absolutely hate it. I know some of you guys and girls do it. That's fine, but I hate it. I just hate doing it. It's so like clumsy doing it. It feels so like I'm gonna damage the cards. I absolutely hate doing it. Okay, let's see. There is the code card for you guys. Get that to one side. I'm really excited about 1, 2, 3, 4. Really excited about today's video. 2,000 subscribers. Can you believe that? Fire. Ooh, I don't think so. Can you believe it? I mean, come on now. 6 months I've been doing this channel. Okay. Wow. Spike Moth. Whenever a player's active Pokemon moves to the bench during their turn, put 2 damage counters on that Pokemon. That is a Trainer Stadium card. Cape of Toughness, look at this! Nice, okay, okay. Vibrava, okay, that's cool. And we got Gothica, we got Nickit. I really like the artwork on the Nickit. Really nice, like the new artwork. Shelmet with his helmet. Larvitar, old school, hello, hello. Grimer, even more old school. And then for the, oh, nice. A reverse, look at that, he's in the stadium, man. That is so sick. Excalibur, that's how you pronounce it, right? Excalibur. Yeah, I always have to check my pronunciation. Anyway, that is such a cool card. That is our reverse holographic. It is a rare, as you can see, the rare symbol. It's really nice way to start off the video. And then we have, ooh, that's really nice. It's a non-holographic rare Thievul, but I mean the artwork. I mean, come on now. I like that. I like that a lot. Ooh, Charizard VMAX. Now the question to all you Pikachu warriors is there a Charizard VMAX in this? That was really rough. I did that really rough. Surprised I didn't cut the cards. Is there a Charizard VMAX inside this Elite Trainer Box? I swear to almighty Pokemon gods, if there is, I am gonna go absolutely crazy. Absolutely crazy. That's for you. I mean, come on now. It's what everyone wants to pull. 1, 2, 3, 4. My gloves have got like zero friction on them today. Electric. Ooh, I don't think so. Zero friction. Okay, gee, I mean, I can't even grab the cards. What the hell is going on? Okay, so we got a Simisear. Lunatone, looking at the moon. Got a Staravia. Staravia, is that how I pronounce it? I don't know. I don't care. We got a Galarian Darumaka. We got a Sentret. I swear my gloves are like really difficult to grab the cards. Look at that. We got a Rowlet, Squavit, Spinarak, and then the reverse that is cute. We got a Skitty for the reverse, Skitty skid marks because it's done a little poo. And then for the final, wow, hello, what is this? What is this? And what is this? I think that is, that's cool. We just pulled those two back to back. I like that. I like that a lot. Guys, let me know in the comments how many of you have opened the Darkness Ablaze booster packs up yet? Or like how many of you have seen Darkness Ablaze for yourself? But more importantly, I wanna know how many of you have pulled a Charizard VMAX. Don't be shy, let me know in the comments. We all have a little chat in the comments every now and again. So let me know in the comments. I wanna know how many of you have pulled the big dog, the big OG, the Charizard VMAX, the first of his kind. I wanna know. Psychic. Oh, it's not psychic. Okay. So we have Dartrix. For the starting card, we got Staravia again. We got Shinatic. Those double eyes always confuse me. We got Dunsparce. We got Clink. Clinkity clink clink clink. Marini. I do not like the artwork on that. With a Corsola in the background. I think it's Corsola. Torchic. We got Starly. Who's excited for this? Who's like, oh, look at that! Dedenny. That is cool. That is really cool. I like that. I've not seen that artwork yet. We've got a reverse holographic Denny. And then for the final card we have, ooh, that's strong. I'm not gonna lie, that is really strong. A Capiraja holographic rare. I like that so much. Look at the holo, like I love the holographics in the Sword and Shield set. I just absolutely love them. The artwork on this Darkness Ablaze, I mean, come on now. Capiraja, 190 HP, Vengeful Stomp, 120 plus. So as he is the best card so far, let's put him there. Capiraja, holographic, looking cool. Let's open up another Charizard VMAX. Let's push the cards down to the bottom so I don't snip the top of a really expensive Charizard VMAX, which is gonna be in this the pack. I can smell it. I can smell the scent of the Charizard. I don't know what I'm saying. Okay, that's for you. Take it or leave it, that's for you. Don't take all the code cards. That's not what us Pikachu Warriors do. You take one code card per video. Any more than that, and I'm afraid you're breaking the Pikachu Warrior code. Fire. Oh! Oh, he did it. Okay. Okay, he did it. He did it. He did it, he did it. We got a Vibrava. We got a Gotharita. Nice, 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 nice. Pokemon Breeders Nurturing. It's a really nice card. I like that. I like that a lot. Ooh, I'm pulling two cards here. Get back down. It's these gloves, man. Today, they are not on my side. Kufant. That's nice. Seems we got the Capiraja. We got Sinisty. Cup of Tea for the Queen. Feebas. Trying to be a Magikarp, but he's not. He never will be. Passimian. It's really cool. I'm really struggling to pull these cards out. For the reverse holographic, we got Yelhorn. And then for the final card, whoa, we have a Melmetal, a non-holographic rare Melmetal. Okay, we're okay. We're okay. We got a few packs. We got a few packs left. We are okay. We're doing okay. I'm not concerned. The fact that we have only pulled the Capiraja, the holographic Capiraja, I'm not concerned at all. Paris, taking it back to the jungle. For all of you that remember going to the store and picking out a jungle pack for like next to nothing. And now those things cost like Jesus a lot. Electric, Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, nice. We got a poltergeist or poltergeist. Someone picked me up on the way that I pronounced that. Said that I've not been watching Pokemon. Well, I'm sorry that I don't know the pronunciations of all the Pokemon. I'm sorry. Paris. Then we got Gothita. Skarmory. Nice. Koopchu. Sneezing with the snot of ice. Then we got Wimpod. That's a really basic looking Pokemon. Ooh, Mimikyu for the reverse, and that is a rare. Thank you very much. And then for the final card, we have a Galarian Darmanitan. Non-holographic rare Galarian Darmanitan. Oh, come on now. We're on like 3 booster packs left. Including this one, we have 3 booster packs left. We have to get something good. Like every single Elite Trainer box that I've got so far, I've got... Why can't I get these out? I've got... What the hell is going on? Why can't I get these out? Every single Elite Trainer box I've got so far, I've got something incredible, like a secret rare. I don't know if I've got a secret rare in every one of them. Maybe I have. Can one of you Pikachu warriors, one of you loyal Pikachu warriors who've seen all of my videos, tell me in the comments, have I pulled a secret rare in every Elite Trainer box that I've opened? Because I can't remember. Psychic. Oh, is this twice in a row? Oh, sorry, not in a row, but twice in one video. I got fire on the other one that I got right. Hiding darkness energy, special energy. We got Felchinda. That is so cool. So cool. Gotharita again. Oh my God, I'm pulling like 2 cards out. Purloin. Hippopotamus. But it's really called Hippopotatus. Like a potato, because he looks like a potato. Jeez, I can't get the cards. We got Sentret. We got Larvesta. I really like that Pokemon. It's really cool. Morello. Oh, hello, Rose. Rose, I'm pretty sure that they do this in this set. I'm pretty sure this comes in a full art. I'm pretty sure. I don't know if it's a secret rare or not. But that would be really cool to pull. It's a uncommon. We got reverse holographic Rose. And then for the final... Oh, nice! I didn't even know Wigglytuff was in this set. We got a non-holographic rare Wigglytuff. Wigglytuff. Okay, 2 packs left. 2 packs sent to Scorchy. 2 packs left. Let's pray to the Pokemon gods, because time's running out now. Time is running out. Let's see. Push. We know we got a Grimer. This Grimer card, actually, I like it. I really like it. It looks really nice. Okay, we'll get back to Grimer in a moment. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pretty sure I did 4. Imagine if I did wrong and we just pulled the Charizard! Nah, you got it right. Water. Energy. Ooh, Carnivine. Really cool. Big parasol for the big umbrella when it's raining. Pierce. Wow. Guy's in a bad mood. Grimer. Really nice. Looks like he's coming out of the card. We got Clink. We got Ducklet. Come on, guys. Come on now. We gotta get something. Mareep. That's such a vintage. As well as this one, both vintage. Oh, Ursaring. Ursaring. For the reverse, we got Ursaring, evolves from Tetasaura. I believe this is Gen 2. I'm pretty sure, correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure. And then for the final card, we got a Galarian Darmanitan, the fire-breathing snowman, non-holographic, rare Galarian Darmanitan. Okay, I've never been in this position. I've never been in this position with an Elite Trainer box Or have I? I think maybe I have opened up one before, and the final pack, I got the best card. But usually I get like a secret rare or something, and then I get like a V card or, you know, something else. But today, nah, it's been a bit different. It's been a bit different, not so good. Maybe there was like, Ashnonymous is getting too much luck in his videos lately. Let's ruin his luck. But I mean, it's not terrible. We got a Kappa Raja. I mean, this guy is pretty nice, but I still have high hopes. I don't know, fighting. No, I still have high hopes. It all rides on this pack though. So let's see. We got a Pupitar, evolves from Larvitar. We got a Zweilous. We got a Fletchinder, once again, burning the forest down, causing all the forest fires. We got a Hippopotas. Funny sounding Pokemon. We got Sentret. Larvesta, again, all the familiar faces. Morelul. Toxel. Okay, we got Starly. Now, the card behind this, please be something incredible. We have a, oh man. Okay, it's okay. We got a non-holographic rare Artivish. Let's take a look at the cards that we got so far. Okay, so we have seen Artivish, a non-holographic rare Artivish. Then we got a fire-breathing snowman, which doesn't make any sense. Galarian Darmanitan, once again, non-holographic rare. Then we have Wigglytuff just playing in the flowers, the meadows. Then we got the snowman, Galarian Darmanitan. Then we got Melmetal. It's a really cool Pokemon, really cool Pokemon. Heavy impact, 130. Then we got the non-holographic rare Excalibur, and then moving on to the reverse holographics, we got Excalibur again for the reverse. We got a Mimikyu that's really nice in the dark, like horrific looking forest. Then we got a Ursaring for the reverse. And then I believe, yes, this is Rose in the stadium looking all cocky because he's got so much money. And then the final card of today is, and it's the best card of today, is the Kappa Raja, the holographic rare Kappa Raja. 190 HP and Vengeful Stomp 120 plus. Okay, so that was pretty amazing. My first Darkness Ablaze Elite Trainer box, and to be honest, I am not disappointed. Make sure you're subscribed to my channel, and you better have my post notifications on, as I've got this Darkness Ablaze booster box that I'm gonna be opening real soon. Take care, my Pikachu warriors, and stay safe.